So you guys still down to rehearse at my place?
Yes, sir. Is it cool if I bring Stacy?
Yeah, Giselle wants to come too.
It's fine by me. Bring all the cute girls you want. Afterwards, maybe we can all go out.
Guess who?
Brandy. Angela. Hey, baby. I was totally kidding. I knew it was you.
You better be kidding, Jack.
What's up? I was kind of busy talking to the guys about rehearsal.
I have a surprise for you, but it'll cost you a kiss.
You know, I don't like PDA.
Oh, right, sorry. Anyway, I just wanted to let you know you can get rid of that old guitar.
No way. Are you serious? Don't tell me.
It's the new guitar you saw at the store.
Angela, baby, this is great. I'm speechless. It's perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome. I can't wait to see you rehearse with it tonight.
Oh, about that. The guys, they were saying they wanted it to be another band members only session.
Band members only?
We'll get more work done that way.
Oh. Okay, that's fine. I mean, you know, that makes sense.
Oh, but we can hang out some other time later this week. Just two of us.
I'd love that.
Thank you so much. You are the best girlfriend ever. Oh, just gonna save that for later.
Okay. Well, I have to go to class, but I'll see you soon. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye. Hi, guys.
Oh, yes! Yo, that's sick.
Dude, that must have cost a lot. Benefits of dating a rich girl, my friends.
You are so lucky to have a girl that buys you everything you want.
That's exactly why I date her. I call her my little piggy bank.
I'm starting to wonder why you chose her, to be honest.
Oh, it's just temporary. When our band blows up, we start getting paid, then I won't need her money anymore. You know,
you're just gonna kick her to the side?
That's brutal, bro.
Rock stars only date the hottest babes, am I right?
Hey, Jack.
Hey.
Well, it seems like you can get any girl now.
Yeah, but it's too small of a school. Angela will find out. Can't lose out on my sweet situationship. Angela is more loaded than those nachos she eats. I just gotta hold out just a little bit longer.
Hey, you think you could maybe get her to buy me some new drumsticks?
I can try. Well, what else do you guys want? I'll make a list.
A Rickenbacker bass would be nice.
Since you're asking, you can just add a keyboard to that. You know.
Well, if everyone's getting whole instruments, I want a new drum set.
All right, might be pushing it a little bit, but Rickenbacker bass, keyboards, sticks, and the set. Okay. All right.
This is so dope.
Yeah. And another stage manager, so we should be able to get some pretty major connections.
So, does this mean we can get in for free, too?
I wish. We still gotta pay for the ticket. And for the flights. Unless we drive up and take Jack's car.
Mm-mm. My car needs new tires, and after I pay for them, I'm not even gonna be able to buy my festival ticket. Unless I can get Angela to pay for it.
Think she would?
Ask her to get us all tickets too.
Hey, let me get you girls chairs so you can eat with us.
Thanks, babe. Hey guys, how was rehearsal last night?
Oh, it was good. Yeah, real good. Wish you could have been there.
Me too. If you guys ever have a night where it's not a guy.
Awesome rehearsal last night.
Yeah, we had so much fun.
Wait, they were at your rehearsal yesterday?
Mm-hmm.
You said it was band members only.
I did, and it was. Giselle and Stacy are in the band. Right, guys?
Yeah, there are backup singers.
Backup singers. We just brought them on. They really add an extra level to the vocals.
Oh. Okay, cool. Well, I can't wait to hear them.
You guys going to a festival?
Yeah, that's the goal at least.
There's supposed to be a lot of industry people there. And we're hoping to maybe meet some music execs.
Which can lead us to getting signed by a label.
That's a good idea. And this looks awesome. We should all go. It would be so fun.
Yeah, yeah.
About that. Baby, you don't want to go to this. You'd be so bored.
What do you mean?
Look at those bands. Can you name any of their songs?
No. But I don't care. I just think it would be fun to go to a festival with my boyfriend.
Oh, yeah, true. But it's just that it's gonna be another band member only thing. Not even the backups are allowed on this trip, unfortunately. Well, so we can all stay really focused. But when I get back, we can go on our own trip somewhere. I promise.
Okay, that sounds fun.
Oh, but I do have a huge favor to ask.
What's up?
Would you be able to help me pay for my ticket? Our tickets. They go on sale tonight, and none of us have any money.
Hold on. You want Angela to pay for all of your tickets? No way. Do not do that.
We're gonna pay her back. It's just like a short-term loan until we get our record deal, you know? I mean, you do believe in our music, right?
Of course.
Well, then you know we're good for the money. Please. Please.
I guess.
Angela, that's a lot of money. You should think about this.
I don't want to be unsupportive, especially if it can help them get a deal.
Exactly. This is crucial to our career. And when we blow up, we will always remember that you were the one that believed in us.
I'm happy to help my baby.
Oh, well.
Anything for my Jackie Poo.
Okay. Well.
Bad news. It's not just your tires. You're gonna need a whole new motor.
No.
Afraid so. You know, I'm actually surprised it hasn't broken down on you already.
I don't have that kind of money.
I understand. I'll go grab your keys, but be very, very careful. All right? And avoid driving on the freeways. Could be dangerous.
I'm not trying to get stranded on the side of the road.
Well, we do take credit cards.
Yeah, that isn't an option.
Maybe there's someone that you can call, ask to borrow some money or something.
As a matter of fact, maybe there is. Just give me 1 second.
Cool, yeah, no problem.
Hey, we were just talking about you.
You were?
Of course, I'm always talking about you. You know that. By the way, did you check your inbox? I got the tickets.
Seriously? Yep, I got them. You are honestly the best.
Thanks. Are you at a mechanic shop?
Yeah, and to be honest, I'm kind of in a bind. I may need another favor. Would you mind going into another room so we can chat for a sec?
It's okay. Lisa and I talk about everything. Just tell me.
Okay, well, I'm trying to fix my car, and it's gonna cost $4,000.
What? That's so expensive.
I know, which is why I was thinking.
Do not give him any more money. She's not giving you money for your car.
I'm not asking her to give me anything. Angela, can you go into another room so I can talk to you alone?
Sure, just give me one sec.
What?
Sorry. Okay, I'm alone now.
I'm beginning to really not like your friend.
Sorry, Lisa's just trying to look out for me.
Yeah, but why does she need to look out for you with your boyfriend?
I don't know. She thinks you're using me for my money, and after you get what you want, you're just gonna leave me.
What? I would never do that.
You don't have to convince me. I keep telling her that, but she has trouble trusting people.
Yeah, well,
to be honest, I think she's just jealous.
No, that's not it.
It's pretty obvious to me. I mean, you're dating a rock star, babe. She wishes she was you. That's why she's just trying to ruin our relationship.
You really think so?
I know so. Even now when I called, she just assumed I was calling you about money. She wasn't worried about me or anything.
Well, I'm worried about you. So what do you need?
Well, I need to borrow $4,000.
So Lisa was right?
No. She's saying, I'm asking you to give me money, I'm just asking you to let me borrow it. I know it's a lot of money, but if I can't fix my car, then I can't drive the guys to the festival, which means we can't get signed to a label.
I don't know, Jack. You keep asking me for money, and it's starting to hurt my feelings.
You don't think it hurts my feelings being a man and having to ask my girlfriend for money? The only reason I do it is because I know when my music blows up, I'm gonna be the one taking care of everything for you since you believed in me. And I love you.
You do? I love you too. You know what, you're right. I'll let you borrow the money. Besides, what's 4K in the grand scheme of things?
You are incredible. Thanks, babe. I'm gonna tell the mechanic. Can you give me one sec?
Sure.
Good news. Got my girl to pay for it. So go ahead and start the work.
That's great, man. How'd you manage to pull that off?
Easy. Just lied to my girl, told her I love her. I got her eating out of the palm of my hand.
I see. Anyways, give me a couple days. And I have your car ready for you. You can pay for it when you pick it up.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. I'm all set. I'll send you the shop info so you know where to make payment.
Okay.
You know what? Since you're so amazing, let me take you out for dinner.
My treat.
Really? You want to do that for me?
It's the least I can do. Pick me up at 7. You can choose the restaurant.
Okay, I can't wait. I'll talk to you soon, babe. I love you.
Please don't tell me you paid for his car.
Don't worry about me, okay? He loves me.
No, he doesn't. You should know the difference between being loved and being used.
He's not using me. He's a good guy. He's even taking me on a date tonight.
I feel like you're being naive. Like, there's so many red flags.
How so?
I mean, it's pretty clear. He never wants to hang out with you and yet has other girls around. And most importantly, he treats you like a personal ATM machine.
Please don't talk about my boyfriend like that.
No. You need to hear this. Jack is using you, Angela. He only wants you for your money. When was the last time he did something nice for you?
Hello, he's taking me to dinner.
Only because you just agreed to give him $4,000 for his car. And do you think it's a good idea to be dating a musician?
I see where this is coming from now.
What are you talking about?
Jack was right. You're jealous.
Oh, come on. You're really letting him put that idea in your head? You know what? If that's what you want to believe, that's fine. One day you'll see everything for yourself.
So, they should have the car ready in time for the trip.
Oops, you dropped this.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be right back with your check.
Thank you.
That was delicious.
I'm so full.
Yeah, you crushed that pasta, babe. Do you want some of my leftovers?
No, I'm stuffed, but thanks.
Oh, don't be shy. I know my baby loves to eat.
Jack, please. I don't want your leftovers. Stop!
All right, fine. You say so.
I appreciate you taking me out. I feel like we haven't done this in a while.
Yeah, well, you deserve it. You're the best for helping me and the guys out. They are so excited for the festival.
I'm glad.
No rush. Take your time whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
By the way, you are so pretty. I love that dress.
Oh my God, thanks.
Well, someone wants a big tip.
Or she meant it. I noticed she complimented my outfit and you didn't.
What? Yes, I did. When I saw you.
You said, wow, that dress comes in your size. That's awesome.
Is that what I said? I'm sorry. You look very beautiful tonight.
Well, now you're just saying that.
No, I mean it. You're hot. Hey, I got it from here, babe. How about you grab your car from the valet while I take care of this?
Are you sure you don't want to just wait and go together?
I'm sure. It'll be faster this way.
All right. Thanks again for dinner.
Actually, babe, you won't believe this. I forgot my credit card. Would you mind?
Sure. No problem. Here you go.
Thanks. Love you.
Love you too.
All set?
Yep. Hey, did I tell you I'm in a band?
Really?
We're pretty good. You should come watch us perform sometime.
That sounds fun, but I don't know how much your girlfriend would like that.
Girlfriend? Oh, she's just a friend.
Are you sure? You look like a lot more than a friend to me.
No, she's not my type. I'm much more interested in girls like you.
Is that so?
Definitely. If you want, I may be able to get you an extra ticket to the San Francisco Music Festival next weekend.
I'm actually off that weekend.
Oh, well, doesn't that work out nicely?
Mm-hmm. Thought of some more stuff to add to the list.
Maybe I should slow down. She seemed pretty annoyed on the car ride home last night. Probably shouldn't have asked her to pay for dinner.
Oh, you got greedy. Think she's catching on?
Nah. I don't think it's anything I can't fix.
I just need to tell her I love her a few more times. That seems to be working.
Well, great, because if you could get her to buy us a new amp, that'd be amazing.
I'll put it on the list. I also need to ask her for another festival ticket.
You called it the convince Angela to buy a stuff list? That's hilarious.
Convince Angela to buy you stuff, huh? I knew you were using her.
You again? Angela told me you were trying to ruin our relationship.
You ruined it yourself. Just wait till I show her this.
Nice try. She'll never believe you, especially now that the note is gone.
That's fine. I'll just tell her what I saw.
You're one against four. And I'll just spin it like your jealousy's once again getting the best of you. That lie worked last time, it'll definitely...
work again?
Babe, hey. How are you, my love?
Oh, spare me. What? I feel so naive for not listening to Lisa when she tried to warn me. I'm really sorry.
It's okay. And I just found out that...
You don't want to listen to her.
I actually regret not listening to her. You see, after I left the table last night, I realized that I had forgotten the valet ticket. When I came back to get it, guess what I saw? You getting the number of our waitress. I couldn't believe it. That's when I started looking into things more. After I got home, I decided to message Stacy. When I asked how band practice was going, she said she had no idea what I was talking about. Turns out, you lied about that too. And then, this morning, I stopped by the mechanic shop to let them know that I was no longer paying for your car to get fixed. As I was leaving, guess what the mechanic told me? That you said you had me eating out the palm of your hand. So you see, I now realize you never loved me. You just loved what you could get from me. I should have known the difference between being loved and being used.
Angela, it's not what it seems like.
Enough with the lies, Jack. Nothing you say will change my mind. Shall we?
What about my car? They already started the work on it. I need to pay them.
I guess that's your problem.
What about the festival? We already got the tickets.
I don't know, man.
You gotta ask her.
What about the festival? I'm guessing that's canceled too?
Nope. I actually upgraded those tickets to VIP.
You did?
Yep. And I transferred them to all of our names. We're all going to the festival. Woo! It's gonna be so much fun. Oh.
This is unbelievable.
Oh, look at the bright side. At least you got a new guitar out of it.
I guess that's true.
Where is it, anyway?
Oh, shoot. It's in my car.
Ridiculous.
Hey, man. I actually changed my mind. I'm not ready to get the work done.
It's a bit too late for that. I already swapped out the motor.
Well, can you take it out? Put my old one back in?
Sure. Yeah. Right after you pay me for all the labor.
I actually don't have any money. Is there any way I can get my car back and pay you later?
Sorry about that, buddy. That's not how it works here.
All right, fine. Can you at least pop the trunk so I can get my guitar out?
I actually think I'm gonna hold on to it. That's collateral.